So we got Justin on the left from GuamGamers.net. Shout out to those guys. And on the right, we got Marvin Dompour. Oh, cool. Okay, got that name right, thankfully. So we got Marvin. Nice team. Hagar, Doom, Spencer, and color coordinated. Props. Your team is only half as good as your color coordination, man. So I got props for that. Justin, don't give a crap. Going for it. Main colors. Doesn't matter. They're all the same stage.
Fight it out.
So anyway, Justin on the left with Ryu, Wesker, Thor. Oh, here we go. Oh no, drops it, but gets Marvin drops his combo, but gets donkey kicked. He keeps on getting donkey kicked. Hagar doing that damage, man. Very nice. Justin got them blocks, man. Oh no. Justin had them blocks. Oh, here we go. We got Wesker. Oh no. Drops his pipe combo. Oh no. He knew that double bounce didn't count. Marvin going in with Hagar on point, I respect that. Hagar got that good damage in the beginning of the round, especially when people don't have the mobility options with meter. So Hagar can get in there. Oh, very nice. Goes for the pipe. And Thor coming in with 1/8 of his health, but that's still about 1 million health, so. Oh no. Marvin not completing his jumps. Going straight for the rematch. So we got round two. Marvin takes round one. Very convincingly. Oh, just dash up, walk back. That's scary. Very nice pipe. Oh no, drops his launch. Very nice combo. Oh, very nice continuation with that Spencer assist. But unfortunately doesn't get unfortunately doesn't take it.
Spencer, second player side. I'm going to assume that's Marvin. First player side, we got Justin. Marvin with that Hagar point. You know, I really didn't think there was anything to be scared about when you play Hagar, but Hagar is fucking scary. If he hits you once, you should be dead. Just like right now. There you go. Hagar with Doom Missiles assist. That seems like a good, a strong point. Oh, there goes Hagar. Hagar did his job, though. He took out one character. And now we got Doom. Got the hard knockdown. Let's see. I want to see a full combo right now. This better be a dead Wesker. It is! It's a molecular shield to the reset! You should have shown that, Marvin. Now I know. Oh, that's gonna be a dead Thor too. He has 5 bars at X Factor. Marvin! Oh, I love it! You are now watching the throne! Oh. And Marvin takes it.